And it's a Swedish invention, by the way. It's good for the heart, and it's good for blowing stuff up. It's called nitroglycerin. Nitroglycerin.
Thank you.